This beat was produced by Black Realm Media.